matrimonio a Yareli y David y estar con ellos.
We're going to join Yareli and David in marriage, to be with them and to rejoice with them in the making of such an important commitment. The essence of this commitment is a taking of another person, and his and her is both humankind's highest achievement and life's most precious gift.
Este es un compromiso muy importante del matrimonio. Es el tomar a un ser humano en su totalidad. Fue una decisión que no fue tomada nomás a la ligera, pero en serio y con mutuo respeto después de 6 años de noviazgo.
In marriage, a new perspective is created by the joining of two individual views of life and the world. You've been together for over 6 years, and now you're ready for marriage. You're ready to move on to a next level.
Tan hermoso que escogieron para casarse aquí en la ciudad de San Diego. Para mantener este lugar así de bonito, con estas plantas verdes, con este césped que esté sano y que se mantenga todo hermoso, se necesita atención, se necesita dedicación.
Never going to sleep angry as tomorrow, it's never promised. It's standing together facing the world no matter what.
It's having the capacity to forgive and forget. That's the golden rule, I say. It's a common search for the good and the beautiful. And it's not only marrying the right person, it's being the right partner.
The wedding ring is an outward and visible sign of an inward and spiritual bond which unites two royal hearts in endless love. It is a seal of the vows that you will be making here today and any other day as you wear that ring every day. El anillo de bodas es un signo visible y es un vínculo eterno e interno espiritual que une dos corazones leales en un amor. Es un sello de los votos que van a hacer hoy.
David, please place the ring on her left hand and repeat after me.
I give you this ring.
I honor you with this ring. I marry you. This is a solemn promise that you are making to each other to always make your marriage work.
Marriage is one of the most precious occasions in life when we are presented with a profound opportunity to enter the timeless dimension of love.
And it emphasizes and reminds us that our lives have
de vivir nuestras vidas aparte de las rutinas, que el matrimonio lleva unos niveles muy diferentes en nuestras vidas y que a pesar de la felicidad y problemas que nos trae la vida como a todos por ser seres humanos, el matrimonio y las personas que queremos siempre están ahí para ser un buen amigo y una persona, un pilar de la familia, así como David va a ser para Yareli y Yareli para David. Antes de pronunciarlos marido y mujer, les voy a pedir un favor, y eso es que se miren a los ojos y piensen en este momento tan especial en sus vidas y cómo se conocieron.
Think about this moment. Think of the time you met each other at that parking lot, right? You guys told me about a parking lot you guys met. It was really cute, a beautiful story. So I want you to think of this wedding day and all the nervousness. David has been so nervous. And it's an emotional day. So think about today and really look into each other and be so grateful that you're here with each other. And on behalf of you both, thank you everyone for being here.
Agradecida por todas las personas que están aquí presentes, acompañándolos de parte de los novios, también les damos las gracias.
It is a day filled with emotions, and many people remember how fleeting their own wedding day was. So I want you to always remember this special day as a fun day full of emotions and butterflies in your stomach, David, and a beautiful San Diego weather day.
Yareli Calderón, ¿aceptas a David como tu esposo?
David Izaguirre, do you take Yareli as your wife?
I do.
You've consented together in marriage, declaring your love and commitment to each other. By the authority vested in me, by the laws of the state of California, I now will declare you husband and wife. Go forward from this moment as partners in life, giving and sharing all that you do with the love that you hold for each other. David, you may kiss your beautiful bride. Aww. Ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Isaguirre. Es un placer para mí presentarle por primera vez al señor y la señora Isaguirre. Muchas felicidades. De pie, por favor.
A la primera pareja, el groomsman y la bridesmaid, Jesús Isaguirre y Diana Calderón. Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros, fuerte los aplausos. También tenemos a Trevor Leaning y Alejandra Calderón. Les queremos presentar también a Jorge Fajardo y Aida Aguilar. También tenemos a Raúl Calderón y María García. Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros. Ahora sí, damas y caballeros, como presentando a los novios. La razón por la que estamos hoy presentes todos, damas y caballeros, con mucha energía presentando a los novios, David y Yareli Isaguirre. Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros. Venga ese bonito ánimo.
Thank you.
Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros, para este bonito baile de madre e hija. Ahora queremos invitar al caballero Raúl, al padre de la novia, que nos acompañe. Venga a pasar acá, Raúl, a velar con su hermosa hija esta, en este día tan especial. Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros, para el papá, que viene a velar con su hermosa hija. Yareli, ven a acompañar a David al centro de la pista. Yareli, come and join David for your first dance as husband and wife this evening. Ladies and gentlemen, make some noise for the newlyweds.
Only fools rush in. Darling, so it goes. Some things are meant to be. Take my hand. Take my whole life too. For I so it goes, some things are meant to be. Take my hand, take my whole life too, for I can't help falling in love with you, for I can't help falling in love.
Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros.
Yeah.
Venga ese bonito ánimo para los novios. ¡Mucha ropa!
We got Magic Mike in the building. All right, David, whenever you're ready.
Fuerte los aplausos, damas y caballeros. Venga ese bonito ánimo. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, for the newlyweds. We need all the gentlemen up here, all the gentlemen for the garter toss.
Come on, do it. Can't touch this. Can't touch this.
Here we go, gentlemen, at the count of three, a la cuenta de tres. Caballeros, estamos listos. Y dice, una, dos, y tres. One more time, you go. One, two, and three. Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Fuerte los aplausos. A ver, estamos al que agarró la liga y la del ramo, que se vengan a tomar una foto con los novios.